Meanwhile, deputies in Scott County are asking for help after two John Deere Gators were stolen. Officials say the theft happened Sunday around 9 p.m. at Mead Tractor. The suspects used a Isuzu landscaping truck and loaded the Gators into the back of it and drove away. Authorities say the Isuzu truck was stolen and has Mead Tractor logos on both sides. If anyone has any information on the stolen vehicles, they're encouraged to call the Scott County Sheriff's Office.